on Fox 29.
Burson will probably eat Ray up, I think, because Burson's a very good fighter, but Ray's got his right hand clean, hasn't he? That even sings up in a hurry if you can get your right arm free.
Now we got Kennedy and Odlin. Oh, here they go. We've got two battles going, Kennedy and Odlin. We have Ray and Corson on the far side. Take your choice. Here's a couple heavyweights. Look at Odlin trying to get his right arm free. Kennedy won't let it go.
And Rob Ray and...
Just watch the right arms here. See the right arms? Kennedy has his free on top. Odlin would like to take his left hand and go over the top himself. So Odlin decides to switch hands and misses. Oh, man, this is tough right now. This is really tough. Nothing will tire you out more than a tugging match.
Oh!
A couple of heavyweights. Tell you, you talk to the Buffalo players, they'll say Kennedy's their toughest man. And Odlin is probably the Habs' toughest guy. Look at the haymakers.
Oh,
he pulled that one from Mississauga. Look at that, he had his knuckles scraping on the ice.
Now the linesmen decide to step in.
Oh, and are they thankful? Each one of them are saying, oh, thanks a lot. I couldn't take it much longer. See Rob Ray down the bottom of the screen. He's yapping at one of the Canadian players. Well, they can let him go. We'll have to hold him under a bear hug here. The fight's been over for 2 minutes. There's Odlin as he leaves the ice. Kennedy headed the other direction.
Well, they're starting that chant of goodbye, Mike, with 16:51 remaining here in the third period.
Burson will probably eat Ray up, I think, because Burson's a very good fighter, but Ray's got his right hand clean, hasn't he? That even sings up in a hurry if you can get your right arm free.
Now we got Kennedy and Odlin. Oh, here they go.
We've got two battles going, Kennedy and Odlin. We have Ray and Corson on the far side. Take your choice. Here's a couple heavyweights. Look at Odlin trying to get his right arm free. Kennedy won't let it go.
And Rob Ray and...
Just watch the right arms here. See the right arms? Kennedy has his free on top. Odlin would like to take his left hand and go over the top himself. So Odlin decides to switch hands and misses. Oh, man, this is tough right now. This is really tough. Nothing will tire you out more than a tugging match.
Oh!
A couple of heavyweights. Tell you, you talk to the Buffalo players, they'll say Kennedy's their toughest man. And Odlin is probably the Habs' toughest guy. Look at the haymakers.
Oh,
he
Kennedy
pulled that one from Mississauga.
One.
Look at that, he had his knuckles scraping on the ice.
Now the linesmen decide to step in.
Oh, and are they thankful? Each one of them are saying, oh, thanks a lot. I couldn't take it much longer. See Rob Ray down the bottom of the screen. He's yapping at one of the Canadian players. Well, they can let him go. We'll have to hold him under a bear hug here. The fight's been over for 2 minutes. There's Odlin as he leaves the ice. Kennedy headed the other direction.
Well, they're starting that chant of goodbye, Mike, with 16:51 remaining here in the third period, and the Canadians leading.